Here's a chance. No, it's not. That's six. And with that, Smriti Mandhana goes to 1,000 runs in just 49 innings and becomes the second fastest Indian after Mitali Raj when she scored it off 40 injuries.
Not a bad way to get it. One knee down.